Syed Haider Raza was one of the greatest modernists from post-independence India. He was a founding member of the influential progressive artist group alongside Maqbool Fida Husain and Francis Newton Souza, Ram Kumar and Krishnaji Howlaji Ara. 3 years after the founding of the progressives, in 1950, Raza received a French government scholarship to study at the prestigious École des Beaux-Arts. After his Beaux-Arts training, he settled down in France with his French wife Jeanine, also an artist. In the 60s, they lived briefly in the San Francisco Bay Area when Raza was visiting faculty at UC Berkeley. After Jeanine's passing away, Raza moved back to India in 2010, leaving behind his longtime home in Paris and also his longtime country home and muse, the subject of many of his paintings, in Gorbio. Back in India, where he had essentially returned to retire, he found a new vigor and energy. Surrounded by friends, he threw himself into art making and created several memorable works, including this one, Utpatti, Hindi for Origination or Creation. He was awarded India's second highest civilian honor, the Padma Vibhushan, in 2013. In 2015, he received France's Legion of Honor, making him perhaps the only individual to be so honored by both countries. His painting, Saurashtra, fetched $3.5 million in auction in 2010, a record price for a painting by an Indian painter at the time. In the 1970s, Raza, like Piet Mondrian and Mark Rothko before him, transitioned from a literal narrative style, executed with great skill and talent, to a geometric and abstract language that would become his signature. In Raza's case, it comprised of three key elements: the bindu, a circle or dot representing life; purusha, a triangle with its apex at the top representing the male energy; and prakriti, a triangle with its apex at the base representing the feminine. Raza's work is in some of the finest museum collections around the world, including the Kiranadar Museum of Art in India and the Louvre, Abu Dhabi. Speaking about his work at the Louvre, placed by Icon, the chief curator Juliette Singer says,
"Bindu could look very simple, that black dot, but it is almost something perfect. It has that connection to the cosmos, to birth, to the very end, death."
Utpatti, one of the finest paintings by Raza from his years back in India, was shown in his last solo show, Nirantar, which means endless, probably a tongue-in-cheek reference to his own mortality. Just as embers flare up one last time before a fire dies down, so too did Syed Haider Raza in his years back in India, and especially so in Utpatti, with its effulgent prakriti feminine energy and its fiery palette, at once warming and protecting.